For the repair of MacGregor electronic cards, the following procedures were necessary. Replacement of various electronic components and general cleanup of the unit. For testing, we use 12-volt DC power supply. As we turn on the power supply, the unit reacts accordingly and we can see the LEDs lighting up. No further testing is possible due to lack of additional units. The same process repeated for the other circuits. It is now clear that all electronic cards are working successfully and they are ready to be delivered to the customer.